Hello everybody, welcome back to Arthenex Plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. So, this is the squad I'm sending off against the jailbreak mission. It's basically the same squad that just did the last mission, except we have our officer back. I also gave people some plasma grenades, I made some armor for her. Yeah, and I gave her a battle scanner. So, off you go. Good luck. I did look at the black market. I wanted to see if they had any
in position for deployment
hacking PCSs, and they did not. So we're just going to go back and pick up the supplies and then see if we can finish building that radio tower. Right. You can grab jammer, so we'll definitely do that. There's the supply drop. Oops, I actually didn't want to do that. You can see, though, they're interested in our shield bearer corpse, hatter trigger, and mutant corpse stores. Well, we're not going to sell any shield bearer, but I think we can sell a couple of these. This is at 100%, but we don't need our soldiers back, and it's still at light moderate, so I'm going to let it keep going and see if we can get it. Okay, they've finished a minor breakthrough. That's bad. I don't know why it stopped us there. What is this? Get Advent's attention for 30 intel. 5 days, 21 hours. I'm gonna let that one go. And the intel would be nice, but 5 days, 21 hours. It's not what I would consider a super high priority mission. Alright, so we got still out of rounds. I think we should do battlefield medicine next. Now that we have the supplies for it. Another jailbreak mission. 6 days, 2 hours. Yeah, that's probably worth doing. Almost done with this. I want to finish this. Finish lightning hands. Let's grab. Do more fanfire. Okay. So that got us more income and hidden reserves. Now let's go do this one. going to send this squad now that we have their officer back. But it's going to take me a little bit to set up the squad. So I think I'll do that off camera and come back. Well, it's a lot of people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people. Jailbreak. Yeah, that's definitely worth it. Okay, so I will set up the squad off camera and come back when it is ready. Hello everybody, welcome back to Arthenex Plays XCOM 2 Long War 2. Well, I managed to get the infiltration time down to 5 days, 22 hours, which hopefully will be good enough. This is the squad I'm sending. I'm not sending a technical or a gunner, I am sending a Psy operative. I managed to scrounge up a few extra laser weapons for them, and I built another set of Predator armor for my Ranger. I also built another battle scanner for my Shinobi. Alright, so off they go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Oh, also I had this mission pop up just as I was moving to and from the screens, but it's not enough time. It's just an intel package. It's not enough time to do it. Speaking of intel packages, you can go scan that. Okay. Don't think he can do any more. Yeah, he's done. Yeah, we're actually done with our available officer training for the moment anyway, except for Mace, who's still working until our Rangers get some more experience or until we train another Ranger. That's annoying. Days, 21 hours. Not much we can do about that.
Strategic resource located.
Alien alloys, 14. Illyrium crystals. Okay, we got 117 intel, and I think we have reduced contact costs as well. Don't we? Does reduced contact costs apply to a specific region? Oh, it does. So we have reduced contact costs for West Africa. What's this look like? This is down to light. I think we should do this next. This will give us some intel. And then once I have this intel, I'll feel confident about making contact with New Australia. So, let's go ahead and do this. It's down to light, they're vulnerable. I don't think it's going to get any better.
Commander, this will be a two-pronged assault. First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network, but we'll have to move fast. If we can seize control of that data, Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. Lock it down, secure the surrounding area, and remove all enemy security forces guarding the target. All goes well, they won't even see us coming.
Move to infiltrate the network tower. Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Alright, so here's our map. We got a landing pad on this side instead of a high ground. Only 5 soldiers, so with light activity, this one is going to be tricky.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Oh, We do get the extra high ground over here, though. That'll be nice. Eventually. Let's go ahead and move you up to here.
I'm on the move. Got a group of hostiles over here.
It's a big group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 enemies. Oh no, it's two groups. It's a group of three and a group of two.
Double time.
Roger that.
Heading out.
Stepping off.
Oh no, two groups of three is what it is. We should definitely go on this. Oh, you don't have a shot from here? You don't have a shot. That is disappointing. You have a shot against the sergeant, 79%. Sure, I think we just take that. Wow, you crit him and killed him, right? Was not planning on that, but I'll take it. Alright, now you have a shot on the Grenadier. 9 health, 37% chance to crit. I think we do this. I guess that was unnecessary, but I'll take the kill.
Who's keeping score?
So if we move up there, the other group will definitely spot us. Pulsar shot do you have on the scout? 42. And you can't see him. Is. If you move to here, looks like this is still okay.
Seems doable.
Or not. At least I need to spot my shinobi. Yeah, go ahead and take that.
Woo! See that?
Well, with three enemies in there, feel better about using a flashbang. Uh, flashbang two of them. So let's have you. Your highest arc pulse shot is on the guy in the middle. I guess do this one. Light him up.
That is not good.
We'll have to not.
Grenade out.
We'll have to not flashbang the trooper, unfortunately. I think I'm just gonna have you move to full cover.
Whatever you say.
Okay, that was acceptable. You can hit all of them now. Yeah, take the 73. Just a graze.
Barely a hit.
Potentially use walk fire to try and do some damage there. Let's work on this little stage up here. Are you flanking that guy from here? Bit of a risk.
I've got the thing.
You don't have rapid fire yet, huh? It's alright, you don't need it.
Did you see that one? Aren't we looking for this? Where do you want it?
Alright, so there's just a trooper left. We don't have a shot on him. Can't flank him. I'd rather not lose my shinobi's concealments. I do have conceal, but there's only one enemy left. I have two charges on command. little reluctant to use a grenade. We've used a flashbang so far. We haven't used a full-on grenade. And I'm not sure if the other squads are on yellow alert yet. They might be or they might not be. Just one enemy. There has to be a way to pacify him. But there really isn't. Pretty much either have to use command or a grenade. You don't want to use your last flashbang grenade either. Tough decision. Probably will hit me if I don't do anything to him. I mean, he'll probably. I don't think he can flank him. The shot from here. There could be a group over here. Maybe next turn I'll throw a battle scanner over there. I don't think I want to use any resources on this guy.
I can handle that.
Maybe this is a mistake.
I'm on it.
Threw a grenade, but all that did was remove some of the ablative armor, one point from my assault and both points from my grenadier. I can live with that. Now you can flank him. Kill.
Impressed yet?
Alright, we move to here.
Rolling.
Alright, we got three Vipers. Doesn't look too bad. I think I will use a battle scanner. Here. Okay, so there's three Vipers in that group, but that's it. torpedo in that wall? There's not. There's no way. Yeah, you should be safe moving to here.
Roger that.
You can't quite make it far enough. Just move to there, I guess. They are on yellow alert, but they went the wrong way. Here. It should be safe for you to jump down as long as you're careful about it.
Moving to position.
There's a turret there. No surprise. This is very similar to the last. To one of. Well, let's see. Not the last one I did, but I did a couple of these during my aborted. My aborted Iron Man campaigns, and this is very similar to one of some of those. Alright, I think this is safe. Sure, we can put you on the high ground. Well, and in full cover like that. And you, this is probably not safe. So here.
That's affirmative.
Okay, I'm gonna keep moving away. Case. Oh, what? You can't see the heavy turret from there? That's my bad. I guess you should be here. Should have checked that. Right, steady weapon. Expecting those Vipers to come back, and I know there's almost certainly another group in there.
Tenfold.
I will stay put.
Come get some. Let's do this. Affirmative.
Turn to Overwatch.
Inbound.
That's fine. Well done. good to get that out of here. Reload.
We're green to go.
Steady weapon. Reload.
Good to go. Got it covered.
Watch.
Got it covered.
Whatever you say.
Here. Open the door.
Overwatch.
We'll fight these reinforcements since there's nobody else around. Looks like they dropped right in front of us. Mech, stun lancer, a gunner, and a trooper, it looks like.
Advent troops here.
Oh, they landed on the gunner. Could have gone better. If they didn't spot the shinobi, we only have a shot at this guy, huh? Go ahead.
That armor's tough.
A 61 on the scouts. Take that first, I think.
You can't handle me.
Nice. All right, now with the scout dead, you can take your 100 on the mech. Can't flank this guy without using running gun, huh? Alright, we'll use running gun.
Then. Got a cover. Not too shabby.
Affirmative. Stay here. Now. One set of reinforcements dealt
ready
with.
Scanning.
Okay, those snakes are not back yet, huh? Oh, there's a sectoid in the building that we can see now. Do you have a shot on him? No. What if you move here? Then you'll have a shot on him. Alright, I think you should do
Let's
that.
Let's do this!
Stay put.
Good to go. Moving to Overwatch.
Lost sight of that sectoid. Okay.
On my way.
Let's move up with you a bit.
Hostile forces spotted.
Okay, we got Sidewinder, two sectoids, and a heavy lancer. Shot on a heavy lancer. Yeah, I think we do that.
You see that?
I got something over here.
Probably not going to be able to get that loot. Thank you. you fall back to here.
Okay.
He still has a shot on the sidewinder. No one. Okay. In that case, we just overwatch in heavy cover.
Moving to overwatch.
Admittedly, overwatch won't hurt the sidewinder, but hopefully the sidewinder will have to double move in order to get in range. Yeah. We're gonna animate this corpse of the Stun Lancer. That's fine. Man, that Sidewinder doesn't think anything about just standing out in the open, waiting for me to kill him. Well, he's gonna stand there and let me kill him, and I'm perfectly happy to do so. Sectoid. Go ahead. Nice. One dead sectoid.
Who's keeping score?
Reload.
Ready to go.
Steady weapon. Just a sectoid left.
Heading out.
Somehow I don't see him moving up and flanking me here. Although, the other Viper group shows up. Who knows where they went off to? Oh, they're over here. Okay. They might make it that far. Should I have you move up? I really don't see any reason to at this point.
Come get some. Overwatch.
Looks like they called in some friends.
I'm gonna let that loot go. Sectoids retreated. Aggro the Vipers yet. Yeah, I think I'm gonna move you back.
Let's
and we'll fight the reinforcements.
Come get some.
On overwatch. Back online. I'm on it.
Gunner, Stun Lancer, Trooper. I think the fourth is a Trooper, but I can't really see him. Two hits. Three hits.
How about that?
The Scout was the last one. Lancer's at one health. How do we do this? Did we kill the last one? Yeah, we did. Okay, so there's three of them. Plus that sectoid. I think you move to
no
here.
No problem, boss.
use one of your plasma grenades. Hopefully we can find a spot where we can hit all three of them. We need two of them.
Take this.
Well, the scout and then kill the Lancer. That's fine. Ooh, you killed the scout too.
Multiple hostile eliminated.
Well done. Got you. Fire the trigger.
You know, that was good.
I'm actually still being flanked by that sectoid? Maybe not. Maybe not. Before we do that, you have a shot at the sectoid. You don't.
Waiting around.
No, you do. So let me take a shot first. Now you don't have to use Deadeye, and you can still get the death from above reaction. I'm just gonna move you up to here. Team damage crits.
You can't handle me.
All right, steady weapon. I will send you forward to here.
No need to ask twice.
I mean, you need somebody to hack that thing, and you're the obvious candidate, and they shouldn't spot you there. And then we'll move you back to here, which is still full cover.
I can handle that.
Got it covered.
Watch. Reload.
It's killing time.
Overwatch. Moving you back to full cover.
Scanning.
Overwatch. Nothing, huh? Use a battle scanner? No, you can't. But it does tell me where I can move. Oh, right.
Understood. Moving out.
Now you have shots. Shoot the one without loot first. Beautiful, exactly enough damage to kill him.
Woo! You see that?
You're out of free reloads.
Reloaded.
I'm on it.
Come get some. Moving to Overwatch.
Weak. This looks interesting.
Alright, steady weapon. Well, you can hack that thing this turn. Alright, in that case, you should definitely do that.
I'm spotted.
It's okay if you lose concealment.
Target in range. Move to hack the command console. Let's see if I have access.
Sure, 44% chance. No. You don't need that massively loud cutscene.
We have control of the network tower. The signal is going out.
Beautiful. Flawless. Excellent. They didn't give us any really tough aliens, though, but still, all the same. Now we can do the liberation mission, and I think we should probably do it right away. Before they have a chance to send more troops to that region.
Imagine the aliens are too happy about this one, Commander.
No promotions. That's too bad, but oh well. She's got 67 kills. I wonder if that's the most of anybody. Probably not. Ooh, elite stock. Sweet. That's really good. Hyperreactive pupils in a laser sight is pretty meh, but elite stock makes all the other ones worthwhile. Alright, and then here we have... Assault Advent Headquarters. For Eastern Europe. Yeah, so I will put together a squad to do that in between episodes. Although... UFO. Kind of making me nervous about sending all my best soldiers away. Oh, and we get coil guns in one day. Wow, it's already almost the end of August. That was a fast month. Well, definitely, let's go ahead and wait for... Yeah, let's go ahead and wait for coil guns and before we do that. We have lots of supplies to build them, so yeah, we don't have a mission that we can go on. So the next thing, we got 148 intel, the next thing is to make contact with New Australia. So 3 days, this is a liberation mission. 3 days, 6 hours. No, I think I'm gonna let that one go. Alright, there's coil guns. Coil rifle, subcoiler, Gauss pistol. And we got a prototype of something. Alright, we will immediately start researching advanced coil guns, which takes another 12 days.
I'll see that work begins immediately. Commander, I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
And what did we get a prototype of? Oh, we got a prototype coil rifle. Makes sense. Perfect. Alright, well, with coil guns in our inventory, we got one day until the defense matrix is complete. Yeah, with coil guns in our inventory, I'm going to build some of them and then put together a squad to assault that facility. So it will definitely be the A-team. They actually have everybody available. Plus, I have a Psy operative I can send. How long until you are... You have 4 more days. No, I'm not going to wait that long. Alright, so, yeah, that's going to do it for this episode. In the next one, I will have a team ready to assault the facility. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you guys then. Until then, have a terrific day.